So I'm here with Mashal today. And Mashal, what's the reading room project?
Hi, Rehan. Thank you so much for doing this. So reading room project is a learning lab, essentially. We're an R&D organization. We try to put learning into students' own hands. And we do that by teaching them bootcamp style English literacy, digital literacy, and how to self-learn using the internet. We do this at our little R&D learning lab adjacent to Shah Rasool Colony. It's located in Tawheed Commercial Area, Karachi. We enroll about 40 to 50 students at a time, and they come to us for 2 hours a day, and they learn a mixture of skills, values, and they get introduction to certain ideas. So that's what we do. Yeah.
Brilliant. So how can people contribute?
Well, we are actively and aggressively fundraising because research and development takes funds and it takes time to show fruition. So we'd really love for people to come and visit our lab, see our impact, look at our data, meet our students, and to contribute to our cause. And if they can partner up in any way to help us to do this, we'd love to hear those ideas.
So there are lots of people who are trying to educate in similar manner, basic English. Yes. So would you like these people to contact you and that you can become like labs with them?
Yeah, we'd love that. Because we love partnerships. The thing is, everything we do, we try not to reinvent the wheel, right? So we really want to partner up with existing stuff. All the pedagogy and all of the educational research we use has already been done. Some of it is hundreds of years old. So we love for you to come to us and say, you know what, I tried this and this, it worked, or I have this site and it's doing really well, but I want you to plug in the English piece. We would love to partner in any way possible to expand impact for all.
What's the best way to contact you guys?
We have a Facebook page, which is extremely active, so you can message us directly there. You can email us at info@readingroomproject.org, and yeah, you can also write on Facebook if you want to get in touch with me directly. I'll share my email with you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.